It's multiplayer, I'm not going there. Oh. Yeah, they want you to go online and everything. I'm not doing that right now. Let's go here. It's a cafe. It said Japanese FR cars. Does that mean front wheel and rear wheel? Well, it can't be both. What is that FR? I see the AE86 and the Mazda. Oh, yeah. I just say rear. That's what I thought they were talking about. Okay. Never heard of FR, though. See. I wonder if I can change car. I don't think I can use that super right now. It's like a track super, and they're like, "Oh, you can't use it." Huh, Tokyo Expressway. High speed rain. Yeah, it has to be Japanese car. Oh, and they want you to use this car. Yeah, like you have to use it. $450 PP class, what? And this is the only. Dude, this is so cheap, but I'll tell you what. It's a Silvia, so you know I'm gonna have to slap a big turbo right now. Since they wanna be cheap with it. They gave me this car stock. And it sounds like the other ones are like basically tuned up. They're like, oh, 400 PP. My car is only 365. Yeah, okay. Again, I don't want to go crazy, but. Oh. Think about doing the mid. I'll do a racing intercooler. It's an air filter. Because I see what they're trying to do. I'm not spending too much time here. I just want to do this really quick. Because I see what they were doing, man. They're being cheap about it. So now I'll be at 220 horsepower. And hopefully this will be enough. I'll put... upgrade brakes a little. Now let's go back. I spent some money, but it sounds like I wouldn't have been able to win otherwise. So now I'm at 429 PP. I'm at 220 horsepower. So I'm at 220 horsepower. Let's go here and see. Yeah, let's go. What did it say competition was? Oh, never mind, dude. They're going to get smoked. But that 2015 Roadster will be the biggest competition. Unless the Corolla's like tuned up or something. So that's the thing. This is like, it could be a special tuning event. And some of the cars could be tuned up. I'm not sure. Okay, I'm looking at the cars over there. There's another Sylvia. I think I'm going to smoke them though, man. Listen to it. Dude, he hit me! Wow. They literally just hit me, dude. I might as well restart. What? Wow, dude. Man. Oh, what happened? Yeah, Lane. You saw that. Give me a rocket launcher, man. I just blow them off the road. Move. I hear the turbo, man. Sylvia, baby. Nissan Sylvia, man, that's 13. 146, that was top speed. They won't let me go faster though, when I want to. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to turn off assist. Because it doesn't help. See, I'm not braking. It. Listen to the sound of a car, man. Yes. Collector level up. So once I find, like, honestly, the R33 Skyline, I'm going to tune that up along with the Genesis Coupe. And then I can just have a powerful Japanese car that I can win all the races with, hopefully. I want to get the new Supra. Of course, the 94-98 Supra. MK4. Oh, and I still have this one. Dude, is that an S2000? S2000 would be another Japanese car I get. There's a bunch of Japanese cars I want to get. But in terms of like some main ones I want to tune up first, those are the ones I want to do. R33 would be one of the first. And then I'll try to find a car, because they have America, they have the European cars, and then you have Asian Pacific cars, so, and they only let you use certain cars in certain races, that's why, so. Oh no, I thought that was an S2000. I'm not braking. tried to hit me. Yeah, right, man. Cheating AI. See, I want to come back in the future. I want to come back in the future with a build R33 and see if they do the same thing. With. So I'm going to get some extra credits here, I bet. Like 20,000 extra, hopefully. Let's see. French hot hatches are next. Okay. Let's continue on.